This is Renee Cobb
and Becky Owens,
and welcome to Overtones Live at Austin City Saloon. Welcome, everyone. You are listening to the 115th broadcast of Overtones, and we are coming to you live from the historic Austin City Saloon in the great city of Lexington, Kentucky.
Some of the biggest names in country music have not only graced this stage, but have started their own careers here, including Greg Austin, John Michael Montgomery, Montgomery Gentry, George Moulton, Avery Crabtree, Dylan Carmichael, and Tyler Booth.
Thank you for joining us this evening as we have gathered you all here to contribute to listen to, and to enjoy this rich, vibrant musical explosion of talent that is happening right now in the great state of Kentucky.
This evening, Listen Locally and Counterculture Productions are so incredibly pleased to present a very special edition of Overtones that will showcase three amazing singer-songwriters from Kentucky and West Virginia that are making a big impact on the music scene in the Appalachian region.
Folks, we are about ready to spend the evening with Logan Halstead, Daniel Cain, and Reed Gilliam. Whiskey Riff has proclaimed Logan Halstead is the next name out of Appalachia that you need to know. Logan hails from Boone County, West Virginia, home of Jesco White and Coal Mines. This young artist has got a sound and songwriting ability that is unlike any other. After doing a session with Radio WV, Halstead's song Dark Black Coal, a haunting look at life for many who work in the coal mines of southern West Virginia, has already racked up almost 500,000 views on YouTube, and his other YouTube videos are well on their way also. Let's give it up for Logan Halstead, everyone.
Reed Gilliam is from Lincoln County. He has been playing music his entire life. He grew up in his dad's guitar shop, so playing music was just not a choice for him. He was going to do it. He's been writing a lot of songs and producing a lot of music. We're excited to have him here.
Let's give it up for Reed Gilliam, everyone. Daniel Cain is a Kentucky native singer-songwriter hailing from the town of Stanford in Lincoln County, where the knobs meet the bluegrass. Making the songwriter rounds most recently at Listen Locally Open Mic Night here at Austin City Saloon, the Twisted Cork, and most recently the Kentucky Music Hall of Fame, Daniel brings out that Kentucky sound in his music with influence mixing from country, grass, folk, and blues. Let's give it up for Daniel Cain. Join us in welcoming Logan Halstead, Daniel Cain, and Reed Gilliam to Overtones Live at Austin City Saloon.
Good to be here. Thank y'all so much for having me. This song's my one of my most recent writes, if not the last, it's the second last one. And I wrote this one for Kentucky and Kentuckians and myself. And it's called There's a Lot More. And I'm going to start us right off. There's a lot more to home. Songs about coal. There's a lot more ways for you to lose your soul. There's a lot more to life than a bag full of pills. There's a lot more to life than a mess of cheap thrills. Well, there's a lot more to say than saying more than. There's a lot more to do than you don't give a damn. There's a lot more to me than what you see in this light. There's a lot more to me than I'm doing all right. Bluegrass, the bourbon, horses, the wine. Wildcats, churches, cardinals, and crime. Hard-working families can't turn a dime. Oh, but somehow we'll make it to Saturday night. Where I'll sing to my home all these songs about coal. And all of the ways that I'm losing my soul. Yeah, I'll sing to you folks about a bag full of pills. I'll sing about life and its mess of cheap thrills. Cause I ain't much more to say than saying more than. Well, I ain't much more to do, so here I am. Ain't much more to me than what you see in this light. Ain't much more to me, but I'm doing alright. Ain't much more to me than what you see in this light. Oh, but look where we made it. I guess we're doing all right.
I'm gonna do y'all one that I wrote just recently. The one that Daniel did before. This one's a little similar. It's a good Appalachian song called A Man's Gotta Eat. Out here selling my food stamps just to make ends meet. All the time I've let slip by, trying like hell to sleep. All I've got in this life is a flat top and two left feet. No streets of gold, cause I've sold my soul, but a man's gotta eat. Come down off my mountain to a holler of thieves. The copper wire that I've acquired laid out at my feet. Moonshine takes a place of wine, working for dirty deeds. If your tap ain't working, ma'am, I'm sorry, a man's gotta eat. Got a few friends that made it, most left behind. Crushed down in the coal mines, roadied down the line. Living on pills and welfare ain't too bad for me. But the oxy's gone away now, and a man's gotta eat. The oxy's gone away now, and a man's got a. Thank y'all so much.
Woo! Heard the wrong man for this stage today. I don't know about going after these two. I was gonna start off with something a little more upbeat, but I'm gonna keep it low and steady like that. Song I wrote about a Kentucky boy from Appalachia. Sometimes you find yourself in another state doing things you ought not do. This song's called Florida Again.
Take a needle up back off the ground. Try to put you down. One last hit, that's all I need. Gateway drug to a better me. Where's my lighter? Can I borrow yours? Help me get that liquid cold. Last good event on my left side. Guess that's what I'll use tonight. Taking a trip with my best friend. I'm gonna move back down to Florida again. As I walk into the door, strung out on some stranger's floor. Siren tones and blinding lights. Guess I've done in my life. Taking a trip with my best friend. I'm gonna move back down to Florida again. Taking a trip with my best friend. I'm gonna move back down to Florida again. I'm coming home. Pray the pies for what I've done. Judge said next time is 6 long years. Keep your body clean and your conscience clear. Taking a trip with my best friend. I'm gonna move back down to Florida again.
taking a trip with my best friend. I'm gonna move back down to Florida again. Taking a trip with my best friend. I'm gonna move back down to Florida again.
Thank you.
All right, y'all. This next song is called Black Dogs and Alley Cats. Black dog in the dead of night is walking all alone. Well, at sniffing, trying to get a bite, just digging for his bone. Well, he's gone hungry for a while now, and it can't take much longer. His mean box turned into a bite now. He's perked on an alley cat, silk silhouette on the loose web. Sharp claws looking for scratch, fine feline in the mood. Well, she's gone hungry for a while now, and she can't take much longer. Mean box turned into a cry now. Tail wagging, he was on the move, yeah. Coming home to that alley cat, on a chase lost in the groove. Well, they've gone hungry for a while now, and they won't be much longer. They've gone wild, you can hear them crying out.
Change the mood up here with a little love song I wrote. This song's called Mountain Queen.
Mm-hmm.
Sunday's coming on my way back in Kentucky with the money I made. Sun shining on her sweet face and my heart's aching and she's waiting. And if I'm lucky, my hand she'll take and we'll walk through the hall while the mountains sway. Sweet dream 17, West Virginia mountain queen. Your heart lights up empty streets, burns through the night on kerosene. Ohio's calling you, I can't breathe. Won't you sit a little while and stay with me? Your lips bring me to my knees and leave me shaking like autumn leaves. Stars in her eyes and the way she moves, more beauty than a flower bloom. I'm falling for what you do, dancing in the dark to a banjo tune. Don't tell me what I got to lose, my heart's walking away with you. Sweet dream 17, West Virginia mountain queen. Your heart lights up empty streets, burns through the night on kerosene. Ohio's calling you, I can't breathe. Won't you sit a little while and stay with me? Your lips bring me to my knees and leave me shaking like autumn leaves. Thank you all so much.
I don't know about y'all, but I think that's my favorite. I'm a sucker for a good love song. Look, I ain't got a hairbrush with me, but I do my best to get the tangles out. Done got me dry in the mouth, y'all. We're good to keep it rolling, boss. He done got me in the mood, so I'm on. This is gonna be the world debut of this song. I just wrote it for. Is inspired by my buddy Wes Shipp and his girl Bree, their relationship. There's something to aspire to. The song's called Running Home.
Always be the one when I'm on the road trying to make my name stand out from all them other boys singing sad songs all about the girl who left home. I'll be singing this old love song just for you. I'll be waiting on your letters in the mail. And if you ever get too lonely, well, I'm out on the road. Just say the word, I'll come running home. There's a thousand miles between us as a crow flies in the air. Stages that I play on get bigger every year. One day when you hear my songs on the radio, people ask what it's about, you'll already know, you'll already know. I'll be singing this old love song just for you. I'll be waiting on your letters in the mail. And if you ever get too lonely, well, I'm out on the road. Just say the word, and I'll come running home. I'll be singing this old love song just for you. With your picture in my pocket by my heart, and I'll still be the guy you fell for all those years ago. So say the word, I'll come running.
Thank you. That one's for you, brother. Thank you very much.
All right, guys. Thank you all so much for being here tonight. This is really feels special. And I think I can speak for all of us by saying that we're really thankful to be here. And this song is called Time to Go. And yeah, I just want to say thank you one more time. Love you. Thank you.
Late one night on a cold black moon, I saw death come for you. In those hills of Kentucky, pour those pills, mercy me. Honey, it's time to go. Baby, you ought to know by now. Honey, it's time to go. Baby, you ought to know by now. Yeah, you gave in, played that game, gave your own soul, is a pain. Yeah, there's poison in this water. That's why the moon shines in the holler. Honey, it's time to go. Baby, you ought to know by now. Honey, it's time to go. Baby, you ought to know by now.
Thank you all so much.
I went to Fallsburg Summer Stage not too long ago, and flew down there. I played a show in London, Kentucky. I flew down there just in the nick of time to catch a little bit of Arlo McKinley's set. I snuck backstage, and I was found, and instead of throwing me out, I got thrown on stage. And after that, I went back and I wrote this song here, and then I got brought on stage again at Mountain Music Festival and got to play this song right here with Arlo McKinley. So.
Yeah, that's pretty cool.
This song, this song's called Bluefoot.
And an angel this high in my thoughts, far from you now. All my pains went away, fought the darkest of my days without you there to hold me. Hauler's quite a ways away from space, but I can feel the stars flying past my face. And I chase raindrops dropping on the trees. Wind will bring me to my knees, and I'll be begging for mercy. Sweet warm feeling that I keep might be hours till I sleep, but I'll be back in the morning. Just might take a little trip, see what I can't fix. Hope it stays the same tomorrow. I'll go floating on the clouds, hope I'm not way down. Heart's cream to drown my sorrow. Stage is quite a ways away from space. I'm doing everything to keep from falling on my face. And I chase moonlight racing to the ground, darkness drowning out the sound of a six string ringing, heart string stumping with a bass, waiting on the sky to break. Leave me laying. This hauler's quite a ways away from space, but I can feel the stars flying past my face. And I chase the hot sun pulling me in. I'll return to earth again when the hurt's all over. Cool grass dancing at my feet, swaying in the summer heat to a spaceship string band. Thank you.
Thank y'all.
And I don't know how you get people to agree on be on stage with you. It's kind of scary. I'm going to have to go in the opposite direction, I think. Goodness. I asked Becky before the show tonight if there's anything specific she wanted to hear, and she said Johnny Brooks. So this song I wrote for our buddy Johnny, he's a wildcat, and I've been calling it Early Grave, but I might just change the name because everybody knows Johnny.
Running these back roads all my life, hardly keeping time in a dying frame. No, it's me passing by with the orange and the black stripe paint. The first to find might be the first to die, but you never forget the name. Johnny Brooks got two wheels in the wind, gonna ride it to an early grave. See this good on my back means more to me than just some leather and a three-piece patch. Doesn't matter where I'm at. I know heavy's always got my back. Rumors fly all around. People talk about the shit they do when the boo. Gotta do a little walking too. The first to find might be the first to die, but you never forget the name. Johnny Brooks got two wheels in the wind, gonna ride it to an early grave. Might be the first to die, but you never forget the name. Johnny Brooks got two wheels in the wind, gonna ride it to an early grave.
Thank you very much.
Trying to be good men, good men trying to be outlaws. Me, I'm trying to find a little space in this place. Feels like I'm coming off the deep end. I ain't seen my Jerry all day. Three damn days. Well, I ain't seen my Jerry all day. Three damn days.
I've been looking high and low, trying to find her. Everything I see just reminds me of her sweet embrace. Won't you give me a taste one more time? I see things manipulate the water. Man can't get along together.
summer seems so far away. Walking around in boots of leather, but I ain't seen my Geraldine. Three damn days. I ain't seen my Geraldine. Three damn days.
My bad, boss.
I've been looking high and low, trying to find her. Everything I see just reminds me of sweet embrace. Won't you give me a taste one more time?
Take it, man.
Everywhere I go, your shadow seems to find me. I get three steps ahead, but you're always right behind me. I ain't seen my Geraldine three damn days. I ain't seen my Geraldine three damn days. I guess I shoulda, coulda, wish I woulda known I never had the chance. Oh, to take your hand, give you one last hand. But I ain't seen my Geraldine three damn days. I ain't seen my Geraldine three damn days. I ain't seen my Geraldine in three damn days.
It's just perfect. This seems like a great place to end this edition of Overtones Live from Austin City Saloon, an evening with Logan Halstead, Daniel Cain, and Reed Gilliam. And we would like to thank all of our musical guests, our most excellent sound engineers, Garrick, Howell, and Nathan Pendleton of Fat Man Recording Studio, and all of the staff here at Austin City Saloon. Let's give it up for them. And to all of you in our audience for making a choice to listen locally this evening.
As we close the show today, you are listening to Louisville, Kentucky's Mama Said String Band performing their instrumental original, Moon Twins. And we are so thankful for them for this beautiful work of musical art that ends our show each and every week in such a powerful and inspirational way. We also thank Beck and the Starlight Review for their song, Kentucky, which opens the show on just the right note each and every week.
And until next week, this is Renee Cobb
and Becky Owens,
working in concert each and every week to bring you the best this great state of Kentucky has to offer music fans, reminding you that where words fail, music speaks.
Have a great week filled with love, peace, and hippie grease.
Yeah, and listen locally. And good night, everyone.
Good night.
Thank you.